All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. In 3, 2, 1, a go. All right, here we are. Here we go. All right, so there's no pressure to keep the PB streak going since I broke it. Are we still going to try? I'm still going to try. It was kind of insane to set 9 PBs in a row, though. 1 for each character. That's a little nuts. That's a little nuts. An anomaly, to be sure. Yeah, I'm not sure how good the drill is going to be on these little trash mobs. Probably not the greatest. Good for coven distance, but not so good for anything else, really. Just kind of spread everything around. Ah, damn it. Of course I missed that one then. Okay. Well, buck 13, buck 14, something like that. Not bad. Not bad. So I'm not quite sure how the splash damage on the drill works either. I think it's maybe at point of impact. Try to keep this spread around the inside because I know they're just gonna hear from that outer ring there. I guess Peanut is another character where you gotta have good timings with the secondary. Although it doesn't seem to be as critical as Holly. Since it's one shot and done, but with Peanut you can kinda kind of just drill through a whole bunch of shit. It seems to last much longer than you would expect, too. Doodle 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 doodle. Just gotta get better at my through and throughs with their secondary, though. Okay, not a bad turbine. Not great, but not perfect either. Let's see what the... Okay, so it has to be like pinned against a wall and then destroy him with the drill, I think, for the splash damage to really take effect. Oh, nice. Way to miss. Oh, fuck. Missed the critical drill strike there. Whoopsie. So right there, probably would have been a splash damage bit. That. Oh, we're gonna. Oh. Alright, turn around. Didn't work. Well, that's fine. Okay, I'm not sure if that did any splash damage there either. Good cleanup, regardless. Okay, that's fine. Capacitor. Might manage a few seconds off of zone one here. God damn it. Missing those first strikes cost me a lot of time. There we go. That shit out of there. Do, Of course, their secondary doesn't help with shit I can't actually drill to. Center there. Yeah, that was bad. It's a bad choice. Well, gets you somewhere in a hurry, though. Not bad. Not bad cleanup. Looks like we might... Wow. Taking like 10 seconds off of zone one here. Impressive. Okay. Starting off with the gold. I like that. This is a good sign. Real good sign. Shit. Just enough for that one. Okay. Let's get that one all the way through. Okay. Whoa, careful there. Jeez. Always makes me a little bit worried. This Peanut's kind of a melee character like that, so it's like, you know, can I get close enough without getting clobbered or... Nice! Wow! Perfect! Looks like we might have trimmed a second. Oh, we lost almost a quarter there. Alright, that's alright. That was a good embryo. I think him jumping at me on that one phase made the difference there. Battery goes to the fucking opposite corner of the damned level. Let's get a little dangerous with the wasps. Like Holly, Peanut's good with the wasps. Especially when you got full fucking power. Woof, it's getting a little dicey there. Sure what the damage spec is for wasps that are in the air. If they go over the lava, if it does as much as something else that's crawling on the ground there. Probably it's just an aesthetic thing, but whatever. Okay, I guess that was an okay hive. S plus, so that's something. Grab that one before shit goes tits up. Whoa, almost got me there. Fucking splashback on those missiles. Whoa, careful. Fuck, that's right, I can't get to those with the drill. Ah, stupid short-sightedness. Okay, that was pretty good though. Come on, how is that guy not dead? Fuck you off. There we go. Okay. Oh, not sure how that was. Another S plus just going on through like that, but you can get S plus and still be really fucking slow too, so not exactly a good indicator of speed all the time. But it means no knockdowns, which saves you some time, generally. Fuck off. So fuck off. Ooh, careful. The mine phase should be pretty good because of the magma, lava, whatever. I guess technically lava since it's above ground. Oop, let's reroute. Reroute mid-drill. Oop, okay, not sure if I tagged that guy at all that time. Oh, nice, damn. Too bad I didn't tag that guy on the way through. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Alright, this is a pretty good oxygen. Another S plus. Have I dropped S plus yet at all in this run? Man. Maybe once. Maybe once. In zone one of all places, I'm sure. This has been pretty solid so far. Maybe not the fastest, but good solid play. I was just gonna try to fucking grab the item on the way through. My aim was a bit off. It's pretty much par for the course for me, I guess, tonight. Ah, come on, really? You couldn't get that last one there. Bastards. Alright, time for a little bit of a fire spin here. Good coverage for next wave. Not quite as good a coverage as I would have wanted, but whatever. Oh, wow. I'm surprised I made it through that. Figured I would have taken it down right there. Oh, well. Whoop. Okay, good. Good cleanup, at least. That's process. Ah, zone 2 was very kind. Another 13 off the docket. Nice. There we go. Whoa, nice. All right. Just fuck that right over. Sounds good to me. Well, all right, well, it's fine. Shit. Fuck, all right, stupid down on phase one. Good work, idiot. Oh, you can just go straight on through. Forgot about that. Damn it. Oh, I wanted that power up. You shit. Ah. All right, it's fine. Just wait it out. Wait it out. It's all right. There we go. Okay. A little bit of fucking protection here. Okay, oh wow, how did I not just take it down right there? Oh my goodness, please get that, please get that, thank you. Boom. Alright, eat it, Vespula. Vengeance, bitch. Wow, that was pretty good. despite that stupid down. Another 10 seconds almost. I like that shit. I like seeing them golds. Ugh. So there, I definitely dropped S plus, of course, but and there, damn it. That's all right. Otherwise, not a bad Vespila fight. Certainly better than my PB. Ugh. There we go. That's what I'd like to see. Charge on through. Whoa. Watch out. There we go. Nice. Okay, get that shit out of there. Give me that, please, so it doesn't stop me from moving on. Whoa, careful. I think I can still get pegged by the laser on my way through, can't I? That's happened more than once. Whoa, careful. Do 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 do. Bada 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 bada. Oh, come on. Safe from a bunch of lava behind a thin-ass pillar? Give me a break. Doot doot dee dee doo. Alright, pretty good. Pretty good. Transit. Ugh. God, Zone 3 is the worst. It's just got a fucking series of just terrible levels. Checkpoint's not the worst. Transit's a little bit worse. And then, shit, what's after transit? Oh, heat. Heat is even worse, and then revolution is by far the worst. At least for zone 3. Once you get to zone 4, it all starts over again. With the worst levels. Oh, what? That was trash. Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. Whoa! Trying to end myself right there. Good work, idiot. Nice. Keep that chain rolling, my friends. Okay, I think that transit was all right, except for that stupid down really super early. Oh, good, heat. Son of a bitch, the worst. Ugh, especially that first little section there. Oh, nice. Got him. Somehow. Nice. Excuse me, pardon me. Okay. Ah, damn it. Didn't quite swap quick enough through there, huh? Whoa, eat shit. Whoa, okay, alright. Not exactly what I was going for. It's fine, I guess. Okay, be careful now. Boom. Boom, boom, dance on through. Oh my goodness, alright. Figured I would have died there. Just don't let him spawn on the other side of that fucking flame. There we go. Oh, heat, you cranky bitch. Don't like you. And revolution. The even crankier bitch. Although, does my magma go with the conveyor belts, or does it not even drop on there? Oh, missed on the first pass. Quick! About face! I don't even think it catches on the conveyor belts, does it? Yeah, that was a bad one to get to. Nice. Okay. Ooh, careful now. Oh wait, maybe it does. Oh, it doesn't move with him now. Interesting. Huh. I figured it would have. Oh well. I guess it really doesn't matter. Conveyor belts can suck my nuts either way. Whoop! Okay. Whoa! Okay. Laser had some business there. I'll just let him do it. It's fine. Nice. There we go. So I was looking for a quick through and through. God damn it. Yeah. Fucking conveyor belts. Screwing my shit up here. Oh my goodness. I always tend to walk against them for no fucking reason other than I'm an idiot. There we go. And get revolution out of here. Alright, how's zone 3 as a whole? Well, we got another second off. That's good. Almost all gold so far. Just fucking amazing, honestly. There we go. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna cut through a little bit. Excuse me, pardon me. Firepower. Beautiful. Just gonna take that one right there. Not bad. It's a good justice fight. How do we manage, though? Pulled off another 3/4 of a second. Okay. All right. That's cool. I'll fucking take it. Not what I wanted. Shit. Oh, did I actually? Oh, no, I didn't. It's like, did I actually get that guy with the splash there? Not quite. Nice, okay. Ah, damn it. I want the speed instead. Oh well. Whoop, careful now. Whoop, easy. Steady. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, nice, from downtown. All right, those are satisfying. Holy shit. As rare as those occur, fucking full diagonal level crossing to nail a big fucker at the end is pretty good. Ugh. Bad platform spawns, though. Ugh, oh, come back here, you cowards. There we go. Ah! That one's not even... That one's even worse, kinda. Alright, let's get that shit out of here, please. Thank you. Wow. It's punched right on through, huh? Do 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 do. Alright. Not a great assembly. We'll take it. Just have to see what Zone 4 as a whole does for us. It's not the individual levels that do it. It's a nice, solid, and consistent play across everything. At least for me. I'm sure other people, other runners, really get the ILs going, and then they fucking rule everything. It's all about being nice and consistent, not letting the surprise level get you down. Well, fucking missed it altogether. Good. Oh, what? Fucking rockets. Okay, yeah, let's just push them away again. It's fine. Eat shit. God damn it. Stop fucking launching those rockets at me, you assholes. There. There's one, there's another. Wow, I'm surprised I was able to actually get him. Whoa! Yeah! Oh, damn it. Yeah, oh, bastard. His last little rocket he had there. Fucking tagged me. Oh well. Whoop! Oh, come on, man. I had the drill up and running. You shits. Oh well. Do 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 be do. Yeah, exactly what I wanted, but whatever. We'll make D. Oop, don't want to get too far ahead. Can't start out battery, it'll pop way far behind, then I gotta go get it. And then shit just goes downhill from there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Alright, you guys want to meet up in the center here? That's fine. Perfect. See, that shit works. Accidentally so, but it works. Oh, fuck off, little coward. Ugh. End to end. Ow. Goo, whoa, alright. Toast, toast. Come on, there we go. Yeesh, that relay was a little bit subpar, I think. Oof. Ooh, they're getting good with their little pot shots there. Fuck off. Accelerate. Ah, come on. That guy was dead before I dropped the chain. You bastard. Come on! I was into him before that fucking thing hit me. You little shits. Oh, nice. Okay, then scream on through the other side. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Okay, whoa! That almost was a bad fucking phase change right there. Yeesh. Somehow pulled it out. Oh, that was a little bit better and less harrowing. Whoopsie. Whoa. Yeah, fucking eat shit. Toast each other, you little bitches. Whew. A little dicey there. Do 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 do. Oh, let's say, come on, they gotta be dead. Alright. Ah, great. Just repeater left to zone 4 and we'll see how badly this has been going. Zip. 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 Yeah, drill is good for quick needle points here. Ah, I screwed up right there. Zip. Zip. All right, where are you, little bitch? Whoop, careful there. Get out nice and open. Ah, fire spin. It was kind of effective. Whoa! Ah! Yeah, that was my fault right there. Whoa, okay. Let's not be that dangerous, please. Holy shit. Oh, whoa. Excuse me. Can't pause for that shit. Whoa. That snuck up on me a little bit. Oh, come on. I destroyed him before that shit. Bastion. There. Eech. Eech. Yeah, zone 4 was not kind. Drop 16. Ugh. Ugh. Alright, it's okay. We're still ahead about 20 seconds. Ooh, that's dangerous. Holy shit. Oh my goodness, alright. Alright then. Whoa! Okay, I'll take it. Oh, fuck you. You bastard. My goodness, come on. Ah. Ooh, I'm drilling's real dangerous on this thing. Oh, unless you get in there real good. There we go. Okay. Now trying to cut over on this is going to be really super dangerous. Oh, wow. I still managed to get it, though. Real good. Real good. Oh, whoa. Be careful. Holy shit. There we go. Oh, danger, danger! Oh, come on! Tried to get me in there. I should have waited till the second phase of that, though. Oopsie. Oh my goodness, that's so dangerous. There you go. Okay. Two good drills. Oh my goodness, that's very dangerous. Go, okay. Whoa, alright. There we go. Do that shit. Yeech. That was a shitty venom, but I still recovered 13 seconds on it. Tells you how much my peanut runs kind of suck. Some good through and throughs on the drills with the turret phases, though. I'm happy about that. Oh. There we go, nice. Nice, wow. Very lucky kills there. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. Just keep picking them off the line. Ah, damn it. I was out of drill. Oops. That's right. Bring it back in. Whoa, excuse me. Get three swipes with it before I need to let it cool, huh? Nice! I think I got pretty much all the fucking blue grabbers out of there right away, too. Beautiful. Bastard, you can grab onto me and stop me from drilling? What a shit. What a little shit. Ah, I see, so there's a bit of splash damage as you're rolling through. Not too much, though, so you gotta be careful. Aw, oh, come on. Yeah, revenge, bitch. Wow. Okay, not a great centrifuge, but whatever. Aw, what? How did I miss him there? Nice. Okay. That shit out of there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bastard rockets, get out of here. Holy shit. Whoa, excuse me. Let go of me, you little shit. There we go. Oh dear. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Shutdown's at the right time. Ooh, that was bad. Just fucking shoved him away from everything else. Work, idiot. Is he just hanging out there? Okay, no, there he is. Oh, jeez! What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Oh, come on. Wow, get fucked. Ugh. Yeah, control wasn't ideal either. Oh, now this will be good. So the heat from the floor and then the fucking lava from my gun here. A very, very colorful level. Oop, excuse me. Oh my goodness. How did I fucking get through that? Ridiculous. Whoa, all right. Should have probably taken it down there. Oh, jeez. And there. Fuck. Miracles, miracles. Do you believe? Oh, all right. I'm getting a little dicey here. Oh, careful now. Ugh. Oh, this is kind of a mess to look at. Whoa! Careful there. Oh my goodness, what is going on? Boom, alright, that's good aim there. Oh, did I get him? I don't think it did. Would have been pretty crazy if it had. Oh my goodness. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh no! Excuse me! Ooh, getting a little heated there. Of course, one at every fucking corner. Well, don't mind me, just a little casual convection S plus. And wow, took back another 27 on zone 5. This is looking pretty good. This is looking real good if I don't fucking just totally fail at the gatekeeper here. Ooh, careful. Ooh, it's so dangerous. Oh, 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 goodness. You little bastard, come on. There we go. Whoa, nice. Okay, that shit out of there. Beautiful. Also beautiful, good. Just keep it rolling right on through. Whoa! I thought I had the drill out there. Okay, that's fine. It's all good. Okay, I could use an accelerate, please. Accelerate for a parting gift now? Alright, that's fine too, I guess. Yeah, eat shit. Eat shit, licorice. I dare you. Oh, fuck you! Come on! Ah, shit right around you, and you managed to fucking squirt a battery out there, huh? Fuck you, that one's mine. Yeah, you wanna try get through there? Fucking bitch. Fuck, is she surviving that shit? Eat it. Nope. Fuck! Oh my god, and that guy grabbed me, you fucking asshole. Yeah, that one's mine, bitch. Fucking damn it. What? Two shots, huh? Fuck you. Yeah, fuck you, that battery's mine. Whoa, nope, 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 nope. Thank you. Full battery management there, fuck you. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Oh, I was gonna drill her in the face to finish her off. What a bitch. Yeah, what you got? All right, so she got two off of me there. That's not great. But it looks like I still managed a few seconds off, huh? Somehow, miraculously. Wow. Okay. Looks like we're gonna peel off a fair amount this time around. I like that. It's a shame I didn't do the peanut run first, so I could have made a 10 PB streak. Oh well. Ooh, that was dangerous. Why did I do that? Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Ugh, really should do more damage. There you go. Right up in there. Wait for it. Wait for it. Ooh, an old crazy in there. Beautiful. That's what I'd like to see. Oh, wow. That was a little dangerous. Woo! You are getting very close there, honey. Come on. There we go. Nice. Ends it on a fucking shutdown, which is super good. Yoink. Ooh, get through there. There you go. Perfect. Ooh, I'd like to dance through and get that one, but that's probably a bad idea. Alright, let's just wait that one out, I guess. There we go, nice. Ooh, oh, that's not great. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, if you could give me, like, a shutdown or something, fuck you. Thank you, that's real good of you. Ooh. You for another shutdown. All right, we're almost there. Boom. Okay. All right, Aethersphere, what you got? What you got for us? Wow, shaved a lot of time on that one too. All right, obviously Peanut, not ideal for ranged. Not ideal for ranged garbage here. But we can go. Nice. Okay. Fire spin all the way through, boy. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Okay. Finish her off. All right. Wow, looking at a sub 54, maybe a little bit over 5330. 5333, alright. Buck 44 off best, wow, that's fucking great. I'll take it.